This is totally against biology. You can only have one mommy. That's the woman that gave birth to you. Everybody else, you either they had adopted you or they are a proxy for your mama. You only have one mom.
I'm sorry, I'm only going to respect your biological parents. Can I please see your birth certificate? What are your biological parents, Oh my god. Yep, you only have one mommy who gave birth to you, fine. Do you think there's anything more to a mommy, especially in the context given in your fucking cartoon, than the woman that pushed you out of her vaginal canal? Yeah, it's the woman who takes care of you and who loves you and, like the character said actually, goes to work, is a doctor, makes dinner, overall takes care and provides for the children. By this logic, you have now actually not only invalidated step-parents or parents who have adopted children and given that child everything and done nothing but treat that child as their own, you are literally invalidating that.